Hey guys, we're going to switch the format up a little bit on this Saturday edition of 31 Days of Solar. And this is going to be dedicated to one of my favorite recording artists of all time, Miss Taylor Swift. All you Swifties out there, love your help trying to find all the songs and lyrics I hid in this little ditty here. And just mention them in the comments. Let's see how many you can find. There's a couple deep cuts that only real Swifties will recognize. I know you're out there. I know you're listening. If you like it, share it with your friends. Maybe they can help you find some of these Easter eggs, I think they call it, in the comic book world. Whatever. Hey, Steven. You need to calm down and just enjoy these 31 days of solar. Because when we're done, we'll just go right back to December. And you'll know how solar works all too well. When I woke up this morning, looked outside, and looked like folklore, that's why I wanted to do this. Initially, I had plans to go knocking on Cornelia Street again, because I thought I'd found a nice neighborhood that was out of the woods, and all the roofs were just soaking in daylight. But when I started driving there, I saw a sign that said, "Welcome to New York." And I'm not licensed to work there, so I turned around. Even with these setbacks, knocking on doors takes some style. And even when you think you're riding into some new turf on a white horse, and everyone you talk to is going to ask you to stay, because in your mind you believe that you can get their energy bills lower than their wildest dreams, but instead they just take these increases over and over again from Eversource and tolerate it. And they end up chasing you off their porch like a mad woman. But damn, us solar folks are tough and we just shake it off. So, no, solar panels do not absorb starlight, they do not make sparks fly, and they will not produce power on the very first night. Even if you're ready for it. And Betty, I won't make assumptions about why you pay so much for power, but I think it's because of Ever S-O-U-R-C-E. Renewable energy is the end game, featuring Ed Sheeran and Future. And fossil fuels are not only treacherous, but I'm really hoping they're gonna be the last great American dynasty. It's sad, beautiful, tragic. And in my opinion, the fossil fuel industry is why we can't have nice things. So let's start looking toward a renewable future. I wish you would. On New Year's Day, your local utility provider will be all, "Oh, I did something bad," when they hit you with the single biggest rate increase that they've enacted in the last 10 years. And then they're gonna point their finger and say, "Look what you made me do." So, in closing, now's a great time to go solar. If not for the lower bills and helping the world, but 'cause tis the damn season. All right, first one to find all of the Taylor Swift song lyrics in this thing wins a free consultation. You're not gonna find a better deal like that on your Facebook today. Actually, maybe you would. I wish you would. Thanks. Bye.